working really, really hard. The last couple of months as we actually started school on our Chapin virtues, and kindness is one that we really, really love to do. Raise your hand if you have heard or have read the story, Have You Filled Your Bucket Today? A lot of hands went up, so you're very familiar with the story. Well, kindergarten happens to love that story, and we read it also, and
we love to share it.
You never want to be a bucket dipper.
Here are some ways to fill a bucket. I fill my bucket with waves.
I fill my bucket with nuts.
I fill my bucket with sharing.
I fill my bucket with being respectful and kind.
I fill my bucket with being kind to others.
I fill my bucket with kind.
I fill my bucket with smiling at people.
I fill my bucket with kindness.
I fill my bucket with playing up.
I fill my bucket with helpful.
I fill my bucket with love.
It's okay. Okay. Miss here.
I fill my bucket with dinner.
I fill my bucket with hopes.
Very nice. Very nice.
Three.
Hey.